probably wondering why there's so much ARK footage on my channel. And you know what? Go with it. So, today, what I want to do... Oh, I'll show you what I got done so far. I streamed after I recorded the last episode. I streamed and we got... It takes a lot. We got this much foundation done. And we got a lot of other stuff done, too. I can't remember what. Maybe we found some... What did we do? I can't remember. We were doing something. We were farming stuff. I don't know. But I did get enough bees to make enough beeswax to... hold on. Where is it? Beeswax 46. So we're going to make a rowboat today. Rowboat. We need 200 wood, 100 fiber, and 25 hide. Pretty sure we have the hide. I think the only thing we need is wood. Oh, we have the wood, too. Do we have fiber? Do we have fiber? No. Fiber? Yes. Okay, so we just need the wood. Wood. Hide. Wood. Okay, make a rowboat. Rowboat. Nope, we still need more wood. Wood. Rowboat! Level up is available! Holy for holies. Okay, let's level up really quick. 180. My stamina needs to be at 180. There we go. Can we learn anything cool? Oh, we were learning the chitin armor. Yeah, we gotta learn all the chitin armor things. Oh, they don't have enough points. Well, that's sucky. Fine. We got 7 points left. Alright, let's craft this. I wonder how much we'll learn from crafting it. How much XP we'll get. We're still getting XP because I'm crafting narcotic, too. In the background. Na 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 na. Watching. Oh my goodness! We got like half a level there. We got enough to make another robot if we wanted to. Oh, my inventory is so full. Can I even carry this boat? I can. Okay, so let's see if I can put the rest of the narcotic in here. Or the stuff to make narcotic. Craft all. There you go. I'm gonna go put this boat out in the water. Let's go check it out. Pinky is not overburdened. That's good. I can't wait to see this boat. Oh, I can't wait. Okay. This boat's even better. Okay. 8. It's gotta be in the water. 8. Ah, it's a rowboat! Alright. How do I... Hello? I'm on it. Wait. Drive. I'm on a boat. It looks so much better. So this is a rowboat. It looks better than the sail, honestly. Or the raft. That's for sure. It's a lot better. I don't know how much better. Really. I just think it looks better. I don't know. Isn't there another boat you can make? Eh. I'm stuck. Ha! 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 Okay, is there a way to remove the sail? Hi. Oh, nope. How about that? Hi. I can't get on my boat. Wait. Where is it? Hello? Where's your box? There it is. No. No? Okay, wait. Ah, it's glitchy! How is this so glitchy? Ugh, the thing's so glitchy. Is there another boat anyway? Let's find out. Boat! Yeah, there's the sailboat, which is 20 Ingram points. faster than your average raft. A floating wooden platform that you can pilot across the water can support the weight of structures and be built on.
Can you?
Oh, well, we got a rowboat. I don't know how to name it, though. No? Oh, here we go. Hide sail. Change name. I'm a boat. Except. Can I drive this thing? How do I drive it? Drive. Woody woody woo. I don't know why I'm so easily entertained by this. It does seem to go faster than like a raft. Like, can I turn? Woo! I have issues. Oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot. There was a spine over here. Okay, that was a... That was not a spino. That's good, because that would have stunk. If suddenly spino. Oh, okay. So let's park this. There, you can stay there. It sort of drifts a little, I've noticed. It's got a little bit of a drag. Such a drag. Okay, so, enough being a moron. What are you running from? Are you not running? You're running from something. Not really. Alright. Let's park you guys over here. Pet Fido. There you go. I pet him. Okay, so we were making more of the adobe stuff. We got 15. Looks like we need more claystone. Yay. I'm gonna mine a little bit of this. Make another adobe foundation. Call it good. One. There we go. Yay! I haven't found a faster way to get claystone, honestly. This is like the fastest way to get claystone. It's gone! Bigger rocks over here. I don't know how to get steel yet. I don't know how to get steel on ARK. And I need steel so I can make some stuff. Vague. Hold on, I'll show you guys. Drop that. Drop that. Drop it. Drop it. Come on. Come on. Bring in more rocks. Speedy McSpeedertons. Rocks are fun! Anytime now. Okay, that one's done. Drop that. Drop that. And drop that. Yay! This is pretty much how what I did on my stream. I did get that, I did get Fido. So that was a thing. So if you're wondering where Fido came from, I just realized that you guys had probably not seen Fido if you weren't at my stream. Okay, that's enough of this. Let's go put this in the grinder. Woo! Awesome sauce. And we throw this in here, and we make more. And now we're out of limestone. We'll go get a batch of limestone, we'll call it good. And then we'll go explore. Explore? Would you like to explore? Because there's probably some iron metal back up here at Poets. I was having to go all the way pretty far away to get metal, but figure Poets metal has respawned by now. Unless he's been on the server. Which I doubt. Nope. Sweet. Yeehaw! Let me see here. Can we drop the stone? To give us any weight? Not really. Alright, let's go. Back home. I kind of want to check out next door, that whole curvy rock thing. But I have a feeling like we're going to need some pelts or something. Like we're going to freeze to death over there. Especially with our bush armor. The I'm a shrub armor. God, I have so much more to make. Those foundations. If I realized how much of a pain in the butt it was, I probably would have gone with wood. But it'll look cool, I think, when we're done. There's that. Oh, shoot. Okay, we're gonna drop that. I am overburdened. Drop it. I'll be back. Don't despawn. I'm gonna put the metal away. I should probably light that and get it cooking. There's like so much metal in there. I'm not even cooking it. Give me that. 45 buckets of clay makes one adobe foundation. Big slab of clay, pretty much. We did make a couple of the irrigation tanks, so we're getting ready for farms. Slowly but surely. Okay, I don't think one goes there because that's too small. So we're going to put one right here, I think. Rumor here. Right there. Right there. Like it when you put it right there. Alright, so let's go see, take an adventure. I would like to take us on an adventure. I want to look over here. I want to see what's over here. It looks like it's mostly swamp. But it's the neighboring kingdom. Let's see what we see over here. Let's see. So this is all swamp, so that means it's not cold. Because it's swamp. Right? I want to know what sort of creatures are over here. Dimorphodon, a pteranodon, camel horse. What we got over here? I don't know. Poet has joined this arc. Oh, no. That means he's gotten it installed on Thomas's laptop. Oh my goodness. What is this? Are these just floating? Are these floating islands? Oh my goodness. Is there a beach down here? What? What the heck is down here? There's metal down here. There's freaking metal down here. What else is down here? What is this? This island, the whole island is just floating. Holy cow. It is so cool down here. I'm gonna go land. More metal. Oh! Oh, don't land there! Can I land there? Oh. thought I was falling through the world! It scares me being way down here. Like, I feel like something's gonna be wrong. Is that a stairway down? Wow, this is incredible. Terrifying, but incredible. Yeah, this is a ledge down. So you don't have to fly down. You could actually walk your way down here. Holy frijoles. This is amazing. This map is incredible. Look at all the water. It's just... Oh, it's just amazing. I feel like I'm going so slowly, but I know I'm going fast. Okay, we're gonna go up here and we're gonna stop and rest. Oh. Pinky pooped. Okay. Let's continue looking around. I want to go up and top this island. What's on this island? This floating island. Exploration. Okay, this is one little area. There's some stegos. Some RGs. RGs. Ankleos. One of those roly poly thingies. Oh, that's a Carno. Oh, that's a T Rex. Or is it a Giga? What is it? Oh, I don't want to be near it. I don't know what it is. I think it's a T Rex. That's gotta be a Rex. It's too little to be a Giga. Giganta, whatever it is. Giganta, I'm a huge dinosaur-saurus. There's a bunch of RGs and scorpions and sabers. This island is amazing. What's up here? This is like the floating island of bad things. Of I want to die, apparently. There's raptors. More RGs. Let's go here. Let's assume we are going up the ramp. There's an RG. What's up here? What is this? It's the beach of death, apparently. Just like all the raptors. All the raptors are here. Not a place to land, that's for sure. There's some crystal. Oh my goodness, this is the coolest place ever. Look at all the beavers. I would totally live here. There's more raptors, except for the raptors. The raptors would make this a less than desirable place to live. Just saying. Go up and see what's on the top. Almost have to at this point. What was that? So three sabers just dropped down. They were like, Banzai! Oh my god. Okay, apparently the top is where all the Rexes live. Those are all Rexes. There's scorpions. It's like a horde of scorpions. Like bad thing island, honestly. It's like, oh my god, there's RGs killing dinos. Wow. Holy cow. Well, on the plus side, I am completely turned around. I think that's a Gigantosaurus, whatever, Giganata, whatever, something or other. I can't tell the difference because they look like T-Rexes. Is that a Giga? Giga? Something? Okay, on the plus side, I'm completely turned around. I don't know where I am. There's Batman. So I think we want to go this way. Oh my goodness. Well, that was cool. Now I know what my neighboring... the islands neighboring me look like. Pretty darn cool. So I think we're going to call this a day right here. Like, if you guys have liked this video, leave me some comments down below, and I will see you guys next time in ARK. Bye-bye.